I love trying new Dungeness crabbing baits, so I grabbed some crab pellets from my local store, put them into a bait container to see if I can catch any Dungeness crabs. Let's just say I got more pellets in my mouth than crabs in the trap. Don't ask me why.